Boom.
It's kind of waiting for that.
Oh, hey. Is this a star? What is this? Yep, it's a star.
Here's the secret room I was in before. Hopefully this time there will be stuff that will be useful to me.
Oh.
This place is tricky, Sherman. Don't get caught in the crossfire.
Trying to avoid submerging and using an arc wing for as long as possible.
Yeah, don't go in here. Oh, you... Yeah, definitely don't come in here.
Why?
That's rage-inducing.
Oh god, there's bombs in here.
And the cars are in a distance inside.
No way. Alright, you're already checking
close.
Down that way. Let me check this way.
Sucks.
Want me to help you?
I already checked.
Oh, fuck. Well, time to go swimming, lads.
Well, you can't really avoid the whole mission.
Yeah, I know. Luckily, none of the caches are underwater, so should be okay.
No caches. I'll just check. There are no caches in
there.
Okay,
look, there's a void thing.
Where?
Where?
They've been looting.
What if this was one right here?
Oh! We got it!
Oh, there was two in one. We're done with the mission. Oh.
It was a double. It was a double canister.
Two inside of each other. Wait, hold on. Go to the other side. Hi.
Hey.
I put a decoy down too.
Oh no!
Okay.
I can't swim fast enough!
What's the. Oh, blue stuff is toxin.
Yep.
Yeah!
Kinda learned that the hard way.
Alright, let's check here. Let's check everywhere.
Yeah, you guys feel free to do that.
I found a broken door. I broke a door.
Getting the fuck out of here.
Blue stuff be all up in my bum hole.
It's not healthy for that to be there.
Surface, let me go back down. My gun's backwards, but I'm shooting forwards.
Where the hell am I?
Oh boy, Arctic Xmas.
Apparently, I'm outside the map.
Get fucked by hysteria, man. Time's reset. Let's see what's down here before we get out of here, roller. Fucking asshole.
Alright, I'm done with this submersible area.
You've charged everywhere?
Yeah, everywhere.
There's another submersible area up here. It looks pretty bad too. It's over here where I'm at.
Oh, that was a nice neck crack.
Alright, I guess I'll check the area then.
Xavier, what happened to you?
Huh?
You have no health.
Oh shit, what the hell? Oh, blue stuff. I can't go down here.
Yeah, this is done. This is just a little
Yeah.
You can't go that way. There's like glass.
Yeah. So hard to tell in the water.
If I could put my glyph on the door.
Oh, there's a decoy. Press the wrong button.
Oh shit.
Napalm.
Oh, this guy's got quite a bit of health.
Yep. I just killed one. Alright, we should probably check the area before we start destroying shit. Got one.
Nice.
Still checking this lower area real quick.
Don't you touch that. You a bitch. Check down here. There is nothing.
Nothing.
Xavier, I suggest staying in stealth mode.
Why?
I don't have enough. Actually, yeah, that's a good idea.
I mean, I was gonna destroy all but the last one.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. No poo. I got it.
One left here.
Never mind, you have it.
Right there, the last one. I'm in a safe location.
Sherman, if we don't find the ghost here, we will definitely find one in the boss fight.
Won't disagree with that.
This agent dude won't leave me alone! Ooh, that's extraction.
To whatever enemy is shooting at me, please, stop.
Ah, shit.
No secrets in extraction.
Okay, we might have missed something.
One thing. Who got the second?
I did.
Sherman.
Nice.
We're missing a room. Pretty sure we checked everywhere.
You can still go back. You do realize this, right? Like, it's not like you can't take the path back. Also, we do have a little distance between here and extraction.
Actually, not really.
A little bit, yeah.
This is cuts.
Oh, there's like, there's an area like down below the cloning chambers.
Yeah, that's where I found the second one.
It does make a noise every now and then when you're close to it. It's obvious, but it's like quiet.
It's a quiet obvious.
Once you hear it, you'll know it, but it's hard to hear.
Trying to look for a way.
Yeah, I'm heading towards extraction, looking for it on the way.
It's not an extraction.
I know it's not at an extraction, but...
I said by extraction. Oh, I found it. I didn't find it, I found a way to get back.
How do we leave?
Right here.
You go left, I go right.
Alright.
I said I go right. Yeah, I go left then.
I go left too.
Nope. What's this? Nope. Yeah, he's swimming.
Is it in the submersible area?
I don't think so. I'd hope it wouldn't be.
I can check it if you want to move on.
Yeah, can you check it? I don't like Arcling.
Does anyone really like Arcling though?
I don't mind it. It's not my favorite thing, but I don't mind it. See mines.
I may or may not have missed something in that secret room.
They're not by the mines.
But the elevator doesn't work. I have to climb back up.
Ow. Toxin. Ow, I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. One toxin cloud can kill me. That's nice. Xavier, you can't make it back, and Sherman definitely can't, so...
Yeah, sorry about that.
Yes.
It's not in the submersible area, unless I'm blind.
It shouldn't be in the secret underwater submersible area. Because unless I'm blind.
Yeah, if it's there, there's a tunnel under it, but they're all closed from what I've noticed.
I don't know how to open it though. I think I've opened it already though.
Found a suffering fragment.
This is weird. Oh, that's why.
Well, I thought I found it, but I didn't.
Yeah, I know, life sucks. Oh, I didn't know that hurt.
Didn't know what hurt.
I didn't, those shredders.
I found a cool area. It might be secret, but...
Oh, shit.
I think I found it, but I need to do something before I can get to it.
Then by all means, do it.
Yeah, give me a minute.
Oh man, that's a long climb.
Sick, I love it. I love the starting point.
Hmm?
All the way at the start, where we started.
Alright.
Thank you, Ripline.
Xavier, come here.
What? All the way to extraction. I mean, not extraction, I'm all the way at the start.
Come here.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to help me.
Hold on. Do you have to are you underwater?
Yeah.
Do you have to shoot something?
I think so.
Did you shoot the little wolf?
You shoot the yellow thing, it turns green, then you go down the fan.
Shit, you gotta be fast.
Yeah, I know, I did that. But in the area down there, I didn't find anything, and I want you to look to see if I missed anything.
I'm double checking everything. Make sure I didn't miss anything.
wonder how much channeling held circle attack does.
If I do it on my frisbee, it levitates kids. Makes them float, makes them their my puppets.
Makes them your biatch.
Do we all still have Neverwinter, or did you two get rid of it?
I got rid of it.
Same.
The day I got it. I got rid of it, like, after 20 minutes after playing it.
So you're gonna
I did not like that game at all. Are you done?
Go down here.
Where?
Down here.
Well, you're underwater. Your head is sticking through the roof or the ground. Are you stuck?
No. I'm shooting you right now.
You're in the floor from me. What do you want me to do?
Are you moving?
Yeah, I'm moving.
Not on my screen.
I'm lagging then. Or you're lagging.
Probably you. Alright. I'll shoot it, you go down, I'll go down with you. Tell me when you're down.
Wait. I'm down.
Found an oddity.
There's nothing down here.
You sure?
Yeah, I opened all of these. Unless this opens up. Do I just shoot this? There is nothing!
On my screen, you're still right below the water. With a energy shield and you're just meleeing things.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Why do you have your shield?
I was thinking the power to do something. There's nothing down.
This looks peculiar.
So there legit just isn't another cache?
Oh shit, I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Moana, listen. Do you know who you are? I am the girl.
Wait, what did you just mark?
Oddity.
No, what is that thing?
That's what I'm like.
Wait, why won't this door open? This door won't open.
You're not in the... I am trapped in here.
You're lagging. And yeah, the door won't open.
For you,
Sherman,
for me.
You're just standing in one spot doing actions.
You are too. You're like right next to the pool.
Where am I coming to, exactly?
To the waypoint that I set.
And why?
So you can open the door
for us. Because we're stuck in a
room. Lokis are having problems.
How did you idiots manage to get stuck in a room?
It won't open.
How far back are you
guys?
We're
locked in here. I need an adult.
Wait, Xavier, go shoot the button down there again.
Shoot? I don't have a gun.
You didn't bring your warframe gun?
My warframe gun. Oh, my tenno?
No, arcing gun.
I brought my
The thing that turns off the fan. Go shoot it.
Why?
So I want to see if it does anything up here.
Okay. Let me get over to it.
I'm on my way down the elevator shaft.
Alright.
Okay, I'm shooting now.
Alright, it doesn't open this door. I thought it might.
I'm here. Hi.
Alright, can you open the door?
Yeah, come on up.
Come open the door. He's in Arcwing. Hurry up. Come up here!
Coming, damn.
We need to get out.
Looking at someone, fuck.
Yes!
Yes! But now Sherman's stuck in that room. Wait, are you just staying there?
Okay. I'm just staying there. It's weird, because...
Leave him.
You guys, legit, are standing down here by the Arcwing pool.
That's what Rice is doing right now. That's for me. He's down there
the whole time.
Yeah,
you were like,
"Can
you open the door? Can you open the
door?
I'm standing here. Like, you guys gonna come upstairs or?"
Sherman, you have the keys.
Door's open.
We don't have keys.
Open this next door.
At this point, I just think you guys have glitched yourselves out somehow.
No, wrong door.
This one, yeah. There you go. Thank you.
Wait.
Hold on. Mark the next door, and I'll move from door to door. I'm coming.
What the? Okay, we're just going to go to extraction.
Alright, let's go to extraction.
I'm trying to go to extraction.
I need Sherman to open doors for me.
Mark it with left on the D-pad.
Okay. We'll try. Is there another sabotage mission?
Probably, yeah.
Maybe.
We'll try and look for it.
Hopefully the sabotage mission we do won't be an Arcwing.
Open this one. Oh,
hold
Xavier's
on.
Here.
Yeah. Can I get through this fucking...
I see Xavier. He's on the pad.
Yeah, both of you are.
Two.
You guys are by all the pads. You guys
this
through
one.
The door? Alright, good. Just wanted to make sure you guys are through the door. Fuck. I'm heading to extraction. Get left behind? Well, that's your own problem.
Oh, hey, there's a guy here.
And now there's not.
He just died. No, wait,
thanks, Casper.
No, don't do it.
You want me to extract without me?
Is there any way to just open the door just long enough to where you can't get through it?
No.
Open the door, I don't have word keys anymore.
Come on.
Okay. Sweet.
It's actually weird. Every time you guys walk past me, like through the door, my screen like moves
Wait.
Up a little bit and then comes
How do
back
you go
down
to extraction?
In half a second.
How do you go to extraction? I need to know this. Oh, I found it. Right. Next door.
Next door.
That one.
There's not even.
Yeah, there's one. Okay, no, oh, wait,
fell
no,
off the map.
You are all the way over there. You fell off and you landed like meters away.